Hey, this is Nerion, and welcome back to another episode of Citizen Bytes, your quick and concise source for the latest news and updates on Star Citizen. In this episode, we're going to be diving into the recent Q&A for the hot new Aegis Sabre Firebird, a fiery missile variant on the popular chassis of the Sabre. Let's get into what the devs had to say. So, looking at key differences and features, most players only have access to the base Sabre, but the Firebird is a great option if you want to prioritize missiles over guns. If you love the smell of missile exhaust in the morning, this one's definitely for you. Now it comes to the different silhouette of the Firebird. It gives a unique cross-section signature. However, when it comes to the infrared and electromagnetic signatures, it's very similar to the base Sabre. Its performance and handling are closer, however, to the sleek Sabre Raven, so definitely expect some nimbleness in combat. And speaking of combat, let's have a look at combat and performance. Yes, the Firebird packs a whopping 24 size 3 missiles, placing it at the upper end of missile-focused fighters. It can fire a salvo of 6 missiles at once, outgunning even the Talon Strike's 4 missile salvo. Talk about bringing a missile to a gunfight. While it does lack the cargo capacity, the Firebird compensates with externally accessible storage and a weapon rack, which is handy for those quick missile-laden getaways. The bespoke missile rack, though, does mean you can't adjust the 12 times size 3 capacity, but you can swap out the missiles. Customization is key, but it does have its limitations. Now, tactical and operational use. It is designed as a medium fighter interceptor. The Firebird excels against similar-sized fighters and packs enough missile punch to threaten larger ships. It's the classic David with a missile launcher. Everyone loves that. The Firebird does, however, sacrifice some agility for improved straight line speed, which does make it perfect for intercepting targets. Think of it as the sprinter of the skies, not the gymnast. Now, unlike some ships, the Firebird cannot be converted to match the loadouts of the base Sabre or the Raven. Each variant has a unique hull and bespoke items, so no swapping the Firebird's missiles launcher for the Raven's EMP. I know. We would like the best of both worlds sometimes. When we look at customization, of course, good news for you fashion-conscious pilots out there. The paints are compatible across the Sabre family, so you can keep your Firebird looking fresh and fierce while you go out into combat. In conclusion, the Aegis Sabre Firebird is a fantastic addition to the Sabre lineup. It combines speed and devastating missile firepower. So whether you're looking to dominate in dogfights or need a reliable interceptor, the Firebird has got you covered. That's it for today's episode of Citizen Bytes. Remember, you don't have to slog through all these dev updates. I do it for you with a side of wit. Just like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay in the loop with things Star Citizen that I eventually get around to covering. And also, don't forget to fly safe out there, citizens. And may your missile rack always be primed and loaded. I have once again been a non-professional gamer, and we'll see you in the next one. That's a wrap.